Hi guys, welcome back to Berkshire Bus. My name is Carly and we're walking over to the Triplex Barrington House Courtyard to check out Jacob Shipley.
She brought me out of my mind. The thing I she asked if I wanted to come inside. Only halfway to South Dakota. I think I missed my stuff. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I have started to actually like that song after many, many years of fighting it, but you know, streams on Spotify, they don't lie, right? 12,000 people have either, or 12,000, one person has either streamed it 12,000 times, or 12,000 people have streamed it one time. And I think I'd probably prefer one person to stream it 12,000 times. Because if everybody else only streamed it once, they probably didn't like it very much. I don't know if people recently saw, but Joni Mitchell came out of retirement. She recovered from a brain aneurysm, and she recently showed up at Newport Folk Festival, and she played an entire set with Brandi Carlile and a bunch of other amazing musicians, and it literally brought tears to my eyes when she sang this song, and I'm going to play a version for you now. This is Both Sides Now. Rose and flows of angel hair, ice cream castles in the air, feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way. Now they only block the sun, rain and snow on everyone. So many things I could have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions that I recall. I really don't know clouds at all. Moons and Junes and Ferris wheels, dizzy dancing way that you feel. Every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way. Now it's just another show. Leave them laughing when you go. And if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions that I recall. I really don't know love at all. Tears tears and fears and feeling proud. Say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds. I've looked at life that way. Now old friends, they're acting strange. Shake their heads, they say that I've changed. Something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. Oh, I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions that I recall. I really don't know life. I really don't know life at all.
Thanks, thank you. Jacob. That's Jacob Shipley over in the Triplex area. Come on down.
Back.
Grab some Fiesta, grab some Mama Low, some Genie Eats, sit and hang out with him. We usually have people here in the evenings, but we always have people in the Saturday afternoons, as well as Calyx, as well as Robin's Candy, Berkshire Food Co-op, Berkshire Mountain Distillers, a couple other locations. We're doing that every Saturday from 2:30 to 4:30 this summer, so make sure to check it out. I know we only have a couple weeks here, but we have a lot of great acts still to come. We are walking over to a returning act, which is Skolrinka Brefni O'Rourke, a group of Irish step dancers who operate, I believe, out of Pittsfield, if not somewhere else in the Berkshires. They were over on Lower Railroad Street the last time we were here, but you'll see why we had to move them soon. Wacky Chad is here. He needs all that space, and they are definitely gathering a crowd over here in front of Rubner's, so let's go check it out. Thank you. from Skolrinka Brefni O'Rourke. I actually think that Rubiners ends up being a really fun little dance space. You might have seen a couple weekends ago, we had a woman named Joanne doing flamenco dancing there, and she's actually going to be again. Before the summer is over, if you ever want to see who's coming here, or if you don't want to be surprised, go on berkshirebusk.com, and you can find our lineup for the whole summer. Find people that you liked and can't remember the name of, or see who is coming next. And check it often, because sometimes we have surprises pop up, like Kevin Devaney, our favorite poet we thought we were only going to get once this summer, but guess what? He is back with us today and talking to our social media intern, Kat. Kevin, what's going on?
Oh, hi.
I'm writing a poem for some siblings right
now. Oh, awesome. Any other highlights from your night so far?
I had a poem about a violin that I think came out pretty darn good.
Love to hear it.
Yeah.
If you're willing.
With joy in my heart. So this was written for a young man named Finn. It goes like this. Strings on my shoulder, shaping a sonata or climbing to an apex of arpeggio. This vibrating rise to make honey out of air or from silence a sound of despair. It's true that the bow moves in two directions, but with finesse and care, it can carry you anywhere that the heart may travel.
Amazing! What a great topical thing for Half Music Festival, right? Well, hey, so glad we got to have you back for another busk today.
And oh, it's a pleasure. You just say the word, I'll jump on out.
We will take you up on that. Have a good night, Kevin. All right, we are about to be walking past something that you might be able to hear by now. We have Wacky Chad back with us again today. He is over on Lower Railroad Street. I'm actually going to walk right by him for a second so that we can catch Scott Damgaard up at Berkshire Money Management, because he is coming back. Oh my goodness. He's coming back tomorrow night. He's going to be back on Lower Railroad Street, and he's going to be alternating with the Roland Rust, who are going to be back as well. Fun fact, both of our Railroad Street acts, we just found out, are from Syracuse, New York. So I guess it's Syracuse night at Berkshire Busk tomorrow. But Wacky Chad is fantastic. He was part of our group who played last year's Berkshire Busk. You've probably seen him on a lot of our posters and promotion materials because he just photographs so well. And he does an amazing act. I can't wait for you to see. Hopefully the finale will catch when we go back over there. But for now, this is Scott Damgaard, who played last year and is joining us for the first time this summer.
It's a masterpiece of garden art and play, hard act to follow. See, I remember little cervezas, fine tequilas and señoritas. I remember those somewhere, the bells of San Miguel. I remember the cold cervezas, fine tequila and señoritas. Oh, I remember oh somewhere, the bells of San Miguel. Oh, the bells of San Miguel.
Back. We're on the Berkshire Busk live stream here.
Oh, hi everybody watching the live stream.
Yeah, how's your night going?
It's going great. I'm meeting some really nice people here.
Awesome.
It's awesome to be here.
Well, hey, I'm here to hang out for a second if you have anything that you want to play specifically for our online viewers here.
Okay. You know what? Let's see. I'm going to play a new song.
Sweet.
This is, I know we're out here in the mountains, but just a couple hours drive, we can be at the ocean over there, and that's closer where I live. And this is a song called The Continuing Story of Manny and the Whale.
Sweet.
Out of Rockport Harbor and around Cape Ann came a mighty captain, a sailor man. Out in Sandy Bay he would make his rounds, Manny the Lobster Man from Dogtown. Down in the ocean ocean lives a humpback whale with blubbery skin and a great big tail. The mightiest whale you ever saw, with a great big head and a great big jaw. Now one day upon the ocean, as he set sail, Manny was approached by the great big whale. It swam along beside him underneath the blue sky and gave him a look from its great big eye. Well, that whale was twice as big as his boat. Manny wasn't sure if he would stay afloat. A blast of water blew up from the blowhole, and Manny's boat began to rock and roll. Certain he was gonna go down the whale's throat. He reached out for a hand, but just grabbed a lobster claw, and Manny ended up inside the whale's jaw. Inside the whale's jaw. Inside that whale's jaw. Well, now Manny was sure things were going south, but that whale never swallowed it, held him in his mouth. Manny looked around him, and then he saw something wrong with the whale's jaw. The whale's jaw was entangled in a lobster trap rope. It was trying to get free and losing all hope. Manny took that lobster claw and he used it like a knife. He cut through the rope and saved that whale's life. Now Manny and the whale, newfound friends, and together they go racing up towards Newfoundland. Up to the North Pole they did go, up to the land of ice and snow. But when they got there, Manny wanted to cry. The ice was melting, the land was dry. No home for the puffins or the polar bears. Ice caps melting, does anyone care? Well, that's the story so far of Manny and the whale. Some say it's all a fisherman's tale, but the next time you see a lobster claw, think of old Manny inside the whale's jaw. Inside the whale's jaw. Inside the whale's jaw.
That was awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, we'll see you tomorrow afternoon as well.
Tomorrow I'm playing 2:30 to 4:30.
Yeah, see you then.
All right.
Scott is going to be playing over at the Berkshire Food Co-op from 2:30 to 4:30 tomorrow if you want to come down and see him in person. And I should have mentioned Jacob Shipley, who played over at the Triplex when we started out the live stream, is also doing late night over by SoCo tonight from 8:30 on. That's something that we added about halfway through the summer, so if you ever want to come down to Berkshire Bust but you're feeling like you came a little too late, come and grab some SoCo, and we probably have something going on for you. All right, it is time to check out what Wacky Chad is doing. It's going to be crazy.
Alright, I need somebody to hold on comedy. Wait, Stephanie, who's this guy? Huh? Who's this guy?
I'm not Stephanie, baby.
Okay. That's my other girlfriend. Okay. Alright. I do need somebody to hold on to these because I'm going to stop the unicycle. I'm looking for somebody actually around my age. Single, go ahead and help me. Oh my god, perfect. You look like my next girlfriend. Can you help me out real quick? Awesome. Give everybody a round of applause. Yes, thank you very much. Stand over here next to the star. Alright, I'm the star. Yeah, yep, stand next to me. Yep, tag me, get a picture, show Santa what you want for Christmas. Okay. Okay, and what's your number? What's your name? Lorena. Nice to meet you, Lorena. Lorena, right? Marina. Well, Marina. Okay, Marina. Wacky Chad, the ladies like to call me. Hey, you behind the bushes. Okay. I noticed a little accent. Where are you from? I'm just curious.
Like,
Oh, really? Rusher? Okay, cool. Awesome. Do you know Steve? No. Awesome. All right, I'm just curious. What's your exact address? Okay. All right, I'm just gonna... You're just going to hold those. They'll get on top of the unicycle, okay? I got it.
I was busy thinking about
Alright, you know what? I realize there's a couple kids here on the show. Don't worry, kids, I have music for you. Sorry to please the adults in the church, okay? Alright, Marina, you just hold those. You can stand where you were, and I'll call you back up on stage, okay, Marina? Awesome. Let's give her a nice round of applause. Help me out. And now, so grateful. Okay. Alright, and now you see like a big strong man on this unicycle. This could be anybody that's big and strong who'd like to help out. Sir, can you help me find that person? He's over there, okay, he's over there. Alright, you know, I'll pick you just come up on stage. Let me just get a couple more guys. How about you, sir, right over here? Yeah, with the face. Yeah, dude, awesome, yes.
You with the face.
Are you having a good day? Good, I'll fix that. Come on over here. Anybody else that didn't see the previous show? Maybe get another guy that wants to help out real quick. Anybody else? Come on, dude. Yeah, get up here. Come on, yeah, dude. Awesome. Yeah, get over here. Round of applause. Really appreciate you guys coming out and helping out, okay? All right, guys. Just going to line up. We'll start with you, sir. What is your name? Travis? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Travis to the show. Come on, everybody. Travis. You guys are almost wearing the same shirt. Cute. Okay. And what's your name? Jim, everybody. Come on, give it up for Jim. Come on, give it up. Jim, come on, let's do something. Awesome. Oh, yeah. And what's your name? Nobody cares. You guys get a clap for Ken. I don't control your applause. Come on, clap it up for Ken, everybody. Come on, give it up. Ken, do something. Do something. Yeah. Yeah. What? Okay. Oh, sorry. You said that's all I got, so I stopped it. Okay, you guys gonna help me out with something quick? I just want to make sure I can trust you guys on this unicycle. This is a quick test, okay? So, Travis, you're just gonna hold on to the end of the rope, right? And Ken, right? Right, it's Ken. Ken. Looks like the end of the rope for you. How come you guys didn't laugh? It's anti-humor, guys. It's not funny at all. Okay. Alright, Ken, just hold that for me. And one more time for all of you. Jim. Stand right here. So we got Travis, we got Jim, and we got Ken. Thanks for the amazing job to have it right here. This Husker Festival. First year Husker Festival 2022.
Here we go,
roll that rope. Yep. Yeah, and there's some head. You're gonna catch me, okay? I'll try. Alright. Hold up high.
Because he is going to be back in person tomorrow, so come on down. He's going to be doing some rotating sets with the Roll and Rust on Upper Railroad Street. We're doing that 6:30 to 8:30. Come on down and see some afternoon busking from 2:30 to 4:30 before that, and have a great night.